Welcome to Wake Up at 6 a.m. In the morning, we wake up to work. To clean the body, get up, take a shower, wash the breath, brush the teeth before going to work today. Makeup for secretary beauty. Reduce cosmetics because the secretary has to be beautiful every day. The secretary suit must have a good and beautiful chair. Have breakfast, milk and bread before going to work this morning. Ready to go to work this morning? Let's leave the room to go to work.
We have two meetings today.
Have you arrived at work yet?
Not yet. I will stop and buy coffee before I go to work.
Okay. See you at work.
Go to office by car. It takes about 30 minutes. Parking buy coffee at the coffee shop.
Arrive at the office around 7:40.
This is our workplace. In teams of work, there will be many parties and must work together, including documents, executive summary. This will require skills in using various programs. Preparing documents, scheduling appointments, the link clinic, Nook speaking.
I'm Dr. Rifa. Are we going to have a meeting again? What day is it?
The meeting is scheduled on Tuesday at 9 a.m.
Okay, thank you very much. Goodbye.
You're welcome. Goodbye. Meeting management and summarizing the meeting to send documents to other parties.
When go into contact and talk to Rob, we will have to use hand gestures to correct them because we work in a medical clinic. Good morning, Nook.
Good morning, Fook.
I brought the document. This is a summary of the previous meeting.
Okay, thank you. Is our time to finish work. Oh, it looked like a lot of traffic today.
I think so too. Let's go to home.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
See ya.